Although it entered the world of the classical guitar in the 19th century, continuous arpeggio, arpeggio continuo, probably originated in flamenco. Let's catch this F sharp major with the 7th E, with the flat 9th G, and with the B it's 11th. It's a very often used chord in other palos too, as a tonicalized dominant. It will make a very useful figure, arpeggiated up and down.